had the problem last summer when we went to a festival. We used the dry ice to cool the drink.
Was that what you wanted to do?
Yeah, because we just want to have a chance to bump one of our festival buttons on like one or two of the three last ones.
Yeah.
And he's going to try and remove this now. He could run it onto his own red one.
Yeah.
So this is hard to get rid of. Harder to get rid of.
Let's go, Canada!
Let's go, Canada! Let's go! 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 Let's go
out, Canada!
They still have like...
Did they want to do it that way, or did they just flip out the yellow one?
Let's go, Canada!
Like a bigger trick shot where they just want to stay like right behind the yellow one. A little.
Let's go, Canada!
I think it's just, oh, there you can see it. On the screen?
Oh, on to the Ellen Double events.
Both of them are
quite close games. I like that.
Yeah, it makes it very
elegant. Let's hope the finals are good. And let it be Canada versus whoever's winning that game.
Okay.
Korea would be good for the
Ready.
Crowd.
We'll see what happens.
Well, he often bumps. Ha ha ha!